Oh my gosh! It's the moment! It's the moment, y'all! The moment we've all, the entire world, it's the moment the entire world has been waiting for. Not even just Aryanators, but everybody in the entire world is waiting for the Thank You Next music video. It just came out 22 minutes ago. 22 minutes ago, we're gonna watch this and we're gonna stay calm. We're all gonna stay calm. So what I know so far is that it's gonna be Mean Girls themed. It's gonna have a little bit of Legally Blonde. It's like she's not really dissing any of her exes, but she's calling them all out and she's telling us what she learned from all these tragedies, what she's gonna take from it. And she's just a queen. Oh my goodness, I can't even, like, I can't wait any longer. We just have to go. We just have to watch. Okay, I'm ready.
One time on Twitter, I heard Ariana was pregnant, so I got pregnant so we could be pregnant at the same time. Love
Colleen.
Turns out it was just a rumor.
Ariana Grande told me my hair looks sexy pushback.
I love that she was able to get
wrong.
Him.
Ariana broke off an engagement, so I found a guy to propose to me.
Trey Sivan's next.
And I broke off an engagement.
I heard she's a lesbian now and dating some chick called Aubrey.
Okay, this part.
It's fucking.
This is so true, because when I first heard the song, I was like, who is Aubrey? I was like, oh my goodness, she likes, is she a lesbian now? Oh my goodness. And so like, I had to go, I like searched through Twitter. Like I went out to Twitter and that was like one of the number one trending things was, it was like right when Thank You Next came out. So Thank You Next was obviously trending, but everybody was like, who is Aubrey? And then they were like, this, it's Ari. And she like replied to Apple Music because Apple Music was the first to put out that it was Aubrey. But I literally thought she said Aubrey. And I was like, who is Aubrey, girl? Oh my goodness, this is huge news. Like, okay, back to Troy.
Sick.
I heard if you record her snoring and play it backwards, it sounds like Fantasia.
Ariana says, honest to God, knock me out.
This is hilarious.
So I decided
with
to
Gabby.
Punch myself in the face. It was awesome.
There's like so much like drama with her being like an Ariana Grande wannabe on YouTube. So that part's really funny.
Ended up with Sean, but it wasn't a match. Wrote some songs about Ricky. Now I listen and laugh. Even almost got married. And for Pete, I'm so thankful. Wish I could say thank you to Malcolm. Cause he was an angel. One taught me love. One taught
me. Look at
that
girl! Yeah! Liz, I feel like she looks just like Lindsay.
Loved and I've lost, that's not what I see. Look what I got. Look what
she's so pretty.
Me.
Look at her with the blonde hair.
Thank
yes!
Next, thank you.
What? Chris? That's the meme! Chris Jenner's aunt? Oh my goodness! What? I'm shook! I've seen Victoria Monet. Is that it? Victoria Monet and Daniela Monet. Yeah. Oh, her hair is so cute.
I'll be thanking my dad. Cause she grew from the drama. Only
this part is so sad. She's like about to cry. She cried on Ellen while she was singing it.
It was really cute, ooh. You know? It was really cute.
Yeah.
And it was really big.
Well, I've only gone out with one guy that had a big front tooth. And
big front teeth.
I liked it because it he never got anything stuck in the front teeth. But have you ever gone out with someone that had no teeth at all?
No.
I got so much love.
Went to Luce.
Got so much patience. Learned from the pain. Turned out amazing. Okay, that was great. That was so fun. So I don't know, like from the song itself, I was just like, so like, this is so wholesome and great and just amazing. And then the video came out and it just became a whole burn book, turned into a burn book. It was very good. It was very, very good. I liked it a lot. And a lot of people on the internet are like saying she's milking these relationships, like Mac Miller's dead, like she's milking it. She's taking it too far. She won't stop talking about it. She's using Pete Davidson's breakup to further her career and like get the sales up, and I'm just like, girl, do what you gotta do. Like, that's what you gotta do. That's your career, that's your job, that's what you're supposed to do. You're speaking to the people. A lot of people can relate, and I really think everybody should take a lot from this song. Like, whatever you're going through, thank you. Like, this is an opportunity to learn a lesson. Thank you. And I just think that she's doing an amazing job with her platform and her music, and it's just, it was really good. I liked it a lot. This is my first reaction video, so I don't even know like what I'm doing, but like the music video just came out and I had just filmed a video just before this, and I was like, I'm already like in the mood to be making videos anyway. So yeah, my first reaction video was probably lame, but you're still watching, so. Well, thank you, Next, Ari, thank you. Next, I'm ready for the album. It should be coming out by the end of the year, I heard. We'll see. Anyways, thank you for watching. Next! Have y'all noticed that there's a hidden yee in every Sweetener song? Like every song on the album, I'm pretty sure there's a yee. Like it's in the background, but I haven't gone through every song just to look for the yees, but I think there's one, at least one in every song. Maybe I'll do a video and look for all of them. I don't know. Let me know down below if I should do a video and we can like search for the yees. Bye!